Helmond was nominated for 7 Emmys for her role in that hit sitcom. She also starred in the daytime drama spoof, Soap, and she played Ray Romano's mother-in-law on Everybody Loves Raymond. Helmond's representative says the 89-year-old died Saturday from complications of Alzheimer's disease. Singer R. Kelly could face more